Hi, everybody. Let's look at homes sold in Ancala and Scottsdale in 2013, August 2013. There was six homes sold. That was a lot for August. And I'm not gonna look at them all. I'll look at a few of them here. Give you an idea. So this one is. I just love the kitchens on that. This is a beautiful, beautiful home. Look at that. The woodwork. Oh, appliances. This is a total remodel on the ceiling. Holy mackerel. Beautiful job. Love the countertops, love the cabinets. Lots of stonework, stacked stone, beautiful. And then it has the back faces east, faces the morning sun, and it is a golf course lot. So plenty of great, great home. Okay, this next home is, I like the kitchen. Beautiful. There's a kitchens were a big thing, particularly when in the late 90s when a lot of homes in Ancala were built. So Ancala tends to have great kitchens, big kitchens. There we go. And this one, a lot of the I think of Ancala, I think a lot of the homes back to the golf course, but in this one case, it is back into the desert. This home, Charter Oak, these photos are great. Great photographer. Nice and bright. Really did a good job. Love the design. This kitchen is. Ooh, look at that. Got granite. Holy mackerel. On the island. Very well done. Beautiful home. Great taste. Let's look at the back. So it's a very usable backyard. Great for entertaining. Spent some money on a photographer there. Cool. And the last one is went for 587. It's not in, it's in Ancala West, which isn't part of the HOA of Ancala, but it is Ancala, but it's not part of the HOA. Ancala HOA. And this was 587.5 is what this sold for. And I like the way that they put these in these little markers in. I kind of like it. It's cute. I don't know. Wouldn't want to do it on a $1 million home, but it's I think it's useful. Well, maybe I would do it on a $1 million home. I'm not sure. So this is cool. Great. So that gives you an idea of what's happening in Ancala. A lot of sales in they closed in August, so that's cool. If you're interested in Ancala homes or you have a home in Ancala to sell, give me a call. I'd love to talk to you. I'm John Wake with HomeSmart, and hope you find this useful. And if you have any tips on things I can do to improve these, I'd appreciate that as well. Take care.